Alrighty guys, this is me, the almighty D, Derek, I'm from YouTube, and I feel like changing up the scenery because, well, one, I'm moving soon, and two, I never really show anything other than my room, so I'm gonna show off my living room while I do an unboxing of this game I picked up that came with an amiibo, Chibi Robo Ziplash. Now, I know it's kind of late for a unboxing for it because, one, it came out the 13th, I believe, but my shipping was delayed, much like my Yoshi's Woolly World, so you're gonna see that late, and two, I just haven't had the time. I mean, technically I did, but to be honest, YouTube is not my priority nowadays, unfortunately. So I'm just gonna do this unboxing. Let's look into this Chibi Robo Ziplash amiibo slash game box bundle thing for $40. Not bad, because most 3DS games are $40 anyway. Alrighty guys, let's get to this unboxing, much like I said, and let me use my utility thing. It's pretty cool, cost $20. I don't think it was worth $20, but it has a letter opener, some tweezers, some random bullshit. I was actually tempted to do a video of it, but you know how stupid and how little views it would get. There's like literally no point. You gotta be like, really? You gonna do an unboxing of a letter opener slash Swiss card? But anyway, I'm gonna take a look at this box real quick, let it focus. Alright, swing into action with your Chibi plug and help Chibi Robo save the world. Alright, can you find all the stolen snacks and complete your snack album? Greedy aliens have stolen our snacks. Try to reclaim them all. Now, it supports new 3DS, regular 3DS amiibo support, which the amiibo actually gets secret stages, which is why I bought the amiibo bundle. Now, the box is pretty cool. I definitely dig it. I think you could only turn into Golding if you, have the amiibo, so that's one thing to know as well. So I'm just gonna open it up, hopefully doesn't ruin it. Hopefully I don't have to actually cut it out of a box. I think I actually do, which is quite sad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this out of the box, which I'm not gonna do now, but this is what the amiibo looks like. Of course they gotta make this stuff frustrating. I'm just gonna insert a hole on the bottom like I usually do. This amiibo is actually finely crafted. It looks like it has a little rug under it, but I don't know if that's just a texturized plastic. So, pretty cool amiibo. They're going to sell it separately. I didn't know that it doesn't, you can't actually open it. Thought it was just inside a little plastic thing. Could take out. Now, here's the game, Chibi Robo Ziplash. Going to cut the plastic off. The back pretty much says the same. Has probably different pictures. And the spine is pretty generic with this little Chibi plug, which is the icon for the menu. So gonna open it up. There's no Club Nintendo anymore, so I don't have to worry about that bullshit unless there's DLC, which I will redeem right away. And it, on the box it actually says amiibo support. I don't know if that's added new or not, so let's open this bad boy. Let's open this bad boy. Take off the plastic, put my knife back, and ready, set. Comes with a shitty fucking manual that these things always come with, and this is the card. So that's the Chibi Robo amiibo slash Chibi Robo Ziplash for new 3DS unboxing. All right guys, so mild cartoon violence is the only thing it has. It's rated E for everybody, and that's the card, and it comes with no manual. It just that stupid safety thing, and it also comes with this amiibo. So definitely check out my gameplay. I'll definitely record some gameplay. I know, weird, right? I'm going to try to use my DSLR and record some gameplay. But, yeah, this is just the unboxing of Chibi Robo Ziplash. Oh, my goodness. Can't wait to play it. I hear Chibi Robo's fun. I never actually fully played through one, except I played the Park Patrol thing when I used to have an R4 flash card. I know. Used to pirate. But now I made up for it. I buy stupid shit now. So, it's me, the almighty D. Derek. I'm from YouTube. Deuces.